How's it going, YouTubers? This is the whole collection of Dad Webby Kid books and movies. I'm gonna start with the first four books. Alright. We're gonna start off with the very first Dad Webby Kid book. It's by Nickelodeon Kids Choice Award winner. Number one New York Times bestseller. Okay. So this is my graduation at 6. I got this on June 20th, 2016. This happy graduation, Chris, from Miss Tremary. Yep. I first got this in paperback, but I found this in hardcover. Magic Rules, the second book. The original one. See that. Note sticking out. I don't know what that is. Next is the third one, The Last Straw. Three. Okay. Is that the Target? Next up is Dog Days. December. Sorry, but that's number four. Next, number five, The Ugly Truth. Never Nickelodeon's Choice Award winner. Next is the next four books. This is Cabin Fever, the sixth time Kids Choice Award winner from Nickelodeon. Never Finny. Christmas, and unfortunately all of my copies did not have signed copies. Just put it back inside. It's their meal and a book I got on my birthday. So this Yucca True. Valentine. Hard luck. Never. The Glowing Choice Award winner. Number 7, number 6. I just don't remember it. Okay. Also got this at Target. Short is kind of error. And I never target went the long haul. Number 9. The next one is always goes also never target shop any book. Alright. And this movie this book is gonna have a movie soon. Yep. So this month is a good time to have this book. Right. Now, old school is 10.
De la boca me había salido un poquito alto.
Okay.
Colesterol, ya no me quitó la pastilla que estaba tomando desde que ya lo estaba
tomando.
Yep,
Bill. Right now, this is the newest book, Double Down.
I recently got this.
This victory actually got me through Amazon and then I skipped.
Está de lunes a viernes.
I said, Mother,
y él está sábado y domingo.
I don't know. I lost my mind. Don't worry. There's never a kid's choice you want to go anywhere.
The
do it yourself book, the picture.
Yeah.
It's the original one.
¿Y de cuántos miligramos? Bueno,
entonces, I'm not gonna
si era el colesterol, me tumbaba en la noche antes de acostarme. Yo me dije que no más.
Ok.
Me dijo que en 3 meses, porque. Dice que eso me dice, usted se puede estar
sufriendo.
No
es podcast. I'm a book like the first one, Dr. Ghost and the Last Straw. Here's the newest one.
Y eso me dice,
what pages are part 2 of Life and Number and comic.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, para algunos lo consideran enfermedad de muerte porque fuman, beben alcohol y
sí, me dijo el día que el sábado pasado que me acosaron, me dijo, tómame. No, no, no tomaba fuma tampoco, me dijo, bueno, me dijo.
Eso mismo dicen los doctores, que ese es algo que uno mismo se está.
Like posters for the first movie, the fourth movie, The Long Haul, and the new movie diary.
Usted me dijo que mi cita esa no era tan importante.
Maybe out here or
usted me dijo la otra cita que era
no. These two.
Usted me dijo que era
the diary, the two diaries I created. It's the first diary.
I
created this story. And the second one, which we got after Christmas. good, do good drawings and help start the Ghostbusters. I'm sure Ghostbusters. Now in the Mad Libs is the what I originally got for Christmas last year. A sticker in the Mallet app. Poster. It's a fully loaded deluxe edition. So we have a DVD. 1, 2, 3 with all the movies. And the first movie, second movie, third movie. That's the complete put it on stack. Alright, that is it. See you next time.